Hey guys, it's Campbell. I'm here doing a new 2012 setup. Cause I got a new gun. I don't know if I made a new one without my rotor. But first we're gonna start out with this little midget. I got a Draxus 4845 tank with an XL and the monster sticker on it. I think I have a die one, but I need to get a new tank cause it's 4 years is up. And I got a rotor. That can works, and I got Eagle 11. I played today, and I didn't have a bomb, but I have 5,000, like 9,000 shots on it. So yeah. Vendor review in a little bit. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
So, what happened to you?